tonight I'm going to play some Subnautica. I know nothing about this game. It's a survival game, it's in the water, and I'm told it's better to go into it blind, so that's what I'm doing. Let's see exactly what happens.
Suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Thank you. level. If you are reading this, then you have survived an emergency evacuation of a capital class ship equipped with Altera technology. Congratulations, hard time for us. The PDA has automatically rebooted in emergency mode. This operating system has one directive: to keep you alive on a hostile alien world. If that is not possible, it will alert salvage teams to the location of your remains or that company. It features full monitoring of vital signs and timely survival advice, blueprints for fabricating a range of essential survival equipment to manage your environment, onboard camera, microphone, and OCR technology for short-range situational analysis. Cross-compatibility with all Altera-compliant products. Indeed, your personal and work files have been encrypted and may be retrieved by a later date by a licensed engineer. Now, go read. Have a request. Okay, where's the car? Find three cups of titanium.
Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Yeah. Ah, circle will put away my pitch. I don't know how to get it back. Ah, get it back. Can I jump? And every other button does nothing. Alright, well. Let's see what we can salvage. Oh, this is pretty. Stuff. Oh. Acid mushroom. I don't know what to do with my... Dang it, I have too many mushrooms.
Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just been increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Well, that's comforting. Something to be done. Ow. Like that. Survival checklist. To administer first aid if required. Take inventory of available materials and supplies and decide on rations. Save the environment to bring resources. Construct necessary survival equipment from life pod fabricator. Check life pod for damage and repair as necessary. Broadcast local distress signals using life pod short range radio. Locate other survivors in line of sight or radio. Find or construct a more permanent habitat. Maintain physical and psychological health until rescue. Note, this information is meant as a general guide. In the first instance, you should always follow the advice of your PDA, which has taken your particular circumstances into account. Apparently it's now me and no one else. Status sustained heavy damage on orbital planet 45463. Cause unknown. Evacuation data unknown. Near infection. Dark matter ion drive core V8. Manned robotics suite. Advanced sensor suite. Long range communications array. 0.25 cubic kilometer storage for phase gate apparatus. Adaptation section. Accommodation for 6 people. Multiple canteens serving healthy, fresh, and rehydrated food. Alleged facilities include VR suite and virtual cinema. Yep, that's where I...
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
I can swim through tubes and can't, don't get caught, I just... Right, I'm gonna do some menu searching to go... Controller, make a jump, PD8, deconstruct, holster, left hand use, right hand, cycle next, cycle previous, slots, use, take picture, reload, sprint. And I'm going to swap those.
That's the kind of thing that works.
Why can I not pick some of this stuff up? That would be useful. Back titanium. Sure. Arg. It's like I can't go to a ship. Yes. So much. What's the other thing?
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
That came. In. I need stuff. Stuff? Not stuff.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm going. Oh, I keep always turning back. That's what I'm going for. Well, I got turned around. Is that what I was going to mean? Yeah. Oh, that's boring. You I don't like. Let's go that way a bit more. Metals. Well, that's a cave. Everything looks to be done. Quartz.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Can you little bastard stop blowing up at me?
30 seconds.
Franco, yes. I would like some air, please.
Oxygen.
Brain coral, release more oxygen. Quick.
Oxygen.
I'm swimming as fast as I can. Hold your breath. Battery. Okay, no, I like that.
Calorie intake recommended.
Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing. synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Suggests a substantial number, if not all, of the local species reproduce through egg laying. Eggs can be found resting on the seafloor, buried beneath the tree, or even wedged into cracks in the rocks. Different species likely favour different biomes as their nesting grounds. Eggs discovered in the wild are in some form of natural stasis, likely awaiting ideal conditions in which to hatch or the delivery of some vital enzyme to the kickstart process. It is impossible to calculate the speed of the egg from the interior, however, it may be possible to stimulate a hatching response if an egg is relocated to a suitable alien containment unit. Self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Things. That's a fine take so far.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum.
Ow. I don't like those things. No, not lost some belongings. No, I lost so far. Mother trucker, son of a biscuit. I don't care. Sonar. It was a small boomerang. Throw before it can see in large numbers, found to frequent shallow waters and frequent schools. Its ringed teeth suggest adaptation for grinding corals that other herbivores are unable to digest. Its fins, unusually the species' two fins, are cartilaginous extension of the skeleton. They are less prone to damage and provide a superior propulsion, but are also harder to grow back. Light blue tips are in fact the ends of its digestive tract. The luminescence of the corals it consumes is most focused. Most active in daylight hours and prone to flee on approach, the boomerang can more easily be observed at night, where its luminescence gives away and it seeks shelter in the seabed. Assessment edible. Scavengers and parasites. Shuttle bug. Comet scavenger at the base of the food chain. Mouth parts, small enough to be middle friendly like organisms. Really adapted to feed on waste products of the ecosystem around it. Three mandibles used to orientate themselves when drifting into geographic space. Three legs, high strength muscles to propel the life of prey species in the water, as well as ambulating them across the seafloor. Assessment of necessary waste recycler presence may indicate nearby cave systems. Flora, exploitable acid mushroom. Sunny, what are you? Rabbit Ray. Oh, come back here, let me scan you.
Discovered.
Thank you.
creature discovered. Seconds. New creature discovered.
Madam.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Seconds.
I'm going.
Oxygen. Creature discovered.
Alright, so I found out about it, and I found out that it's boring. Yeah, I cooked a lot of fish.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. New creature discovered. Thank you.
must be in there.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Finally. Good. Habitat.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drag core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
That's really bad. I'm sure. What the hell do I do about it?
fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Watching. I'll see you next time. Have a good one.